Money Laundering 101. Say you come across a suitcase with $5 million in it.
Where's my money?
You gotta age it up, crumple it, drag it through the dirt. You mix the $5 million with the cash business, and voila, your money's clean.
Why do I have this feeling we both know that you'd be better off dead?
You too!